Okay, QSL, thank you very much. 73 Alpha Echo 4, Alpha QSL. November 6th call. Quincy 6 Golf Lima 1180 Bravo AE4ED check 7272 Alpha Lima. Roger, please copy 1183, Bravo, 84ED, check 7272, Alpha Lima. November Alpha 6, November Alpha 1185, Bravo, AE4EC, check 72, Alpha Lima.
Let's see what's going on here.
Where is that?
Dum-dum. Let's try to get this guy here. This looks a little better. Better signal. If it's low, that means I go high. There we go.
CQSS, CQSS, K7 Radio Alpha Tango, K7 Radio Alpha Tango. CQSS, CQSS, K7 Radio Alpha Tango, K7 Radio Alpha Tango. CQSS, CQSS, K7 Radio Alpha Tango, K7 Radio Alpha Tango. CQSS, CQSS, K7 Radio Alpha Tango, K7 Radio Alpha Tango. CQSS, CQSS, K7 Radio Alpha Tango, K7 Radio Alpha Tango. W4 Delta Hotel Echo, number 1670, Bravo, K7 RAT, check 67, Oregon.
Let's see if my, I don't know. I have trouble with this thing. If I, like, I think I'm pushing limits of my bandwidth here.
73, K7 Radio Alpha Tango.
I'm gonna try it in a second.
Thanks, everybody. Bye. Hey, Mark. Wow, this is a really weird contest. Started on 15 and I skipped directly to 40, and I think it was a good move.
Oh, we're getting the debriefing. It looks like it's over.
I have 11:39 here. I just can't believe this beam really works.
We got a beam on 40 meters, which is huge. Interesting. These guys are the, well, it looks like it ended. There they go. Let's see if this guy's saying anything here.
Three were all smoked over with oven, so what?
7-1.
I bought a new one. They weren't even hardly a year old for the college. And one of those went out once you went out.
Let me see if I can log into my other computer on Twitch. See if it blows out. Oh, I know where we start now. Oh, actually, this works. This works on my second computer. These old guys talking about their extensive antenna systems. Oh my god, 115 feet in the air, that's like super high. Better. I sit here. Yeah, just listening to Ham Radio here.
Is that a wire antenna?
These guys, the contest just ended, and these guys are like debriefing.
pretty neat.
Yeah, it is. Never, I mean, that makes sense. It surely does make sense. So it's all on a reel, I guess, something similar to like a reel on a fishing pole. Well, I would dang. That's just about as neat as whipped cream on top of some ice cream there. Over.
Pockets on the shirt, man.
Yeah, what was the name of it?
Well, these guys are going on a bit. I think I'm done here. The contest is over. They're just talking about their extensive antenna systems.